What's going on, guys? It's your boy Lucy the Rooster, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Outcast 2. Or no, this isn't Outcast. It's like, it's Outcast, but it's Second Contact, not 2. I don't know why I said 2. It was just Second Contact was in the name. But it's another story game. We finished Hydrophobia, and I don't know what to expect from this game because I've never played it. Just a free game that I got.
We found you alone, Ulkai. No others were there.
Brilliant. Now what?
Now? Now we will help you retrieve your 5 Mons and defeat Pera and his soldier leader, Kloax. Then all of Adelpha will be free.
Sorry, I had to mute my mic because I had to sneeze.
Your bubble, but I've already got a world to save.
Yes, Ulkai, and that is Adelpha.
Why do you keep calling me Ulkai? The name is Cutter Slade.
Hundreds of moons ago, the Prophet Khazar spoke of a higher the Ulukai, who would arrive at this time to save Adelpha from destruction at the hands of Feyran. To do this, you will need the 5 Mons, sacred objects that have been hidden around the regions of Adelpha, awaiting your arrival.
Sounds like you have some real problems. Zokgrim, was it? But right now, I gotta find on my team and a busted probe. That's my first priority. If I have time afterwards, I'll see what I can do about helping you, okay?
If you search for friends and busted probe, have you a way of finding them?
Now that you mention it, no, I don't.
Then I propose a deal with you, Ulukai. I will tell the other Dolotti Guardians to go out into their regions and search for what you seek. When they discover anything, they will get word to me, then I to you.
How many men do you have?
Once we numbered in the thousands. Now we are but 100 and getting smaller with each moon.
So if I help you get these Mons, you'll use your 100 eyes and ears to look around this world for me?
Yes.
Doesn't sound like I have much of a choice here. How will you know where I am?
We will know, Ulukai. Many Talon will not believe in you until they hear stories of your good deeds. All will watch your every move.
Fair enough. Now the probe is a big, shiny metal object, and I need to find it first.
Is this what you seek?
A backpack? Where'd you get that?
It was found where you arrived, Ulukai, as were many sacred objects of the Yogs.
No, the probe is much bigger than that. You said the rest of the equipment is there?
No, Ulukai. When sacred objects were discovered, many Talon take them for themselves, to have a little part of the Yogs, and to feel hope that some moon they would help. Most Talon will not want to give up their sacred objects.
This mission will be a snap, Commander. It's just a simple repair operation. What could go wrong? Well, let's count. I lost my crew, can't find the probe. My equipment is being used.
His hand just fades through that. What?
And I have one backpack with my HK P-12 and 30 rounds of ammo. I believe that places this mission somewhere just south of Fubar.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe his arm just fades through that thing. And how long is this cutscene? Golly.
I would like to give you this.
What is it?
This Gamsav is believed to save at Helen's essence when it is held and squeezed in one's hand. When you do this, a strange glow builds inside the Gamsav, and after a few moments, it lets out a bright light. This is believed to imprint your essence on the Gamsav, but you cannot move while the light is growing.
Skip it, Chief. This is too much. Look, I think I need to clear my head. Got a place I can stretch my legs a bit?
Of course, Ulukai. Our camp is open to you. You should find my son, Yan. He can help you. Once he has done so, return to me, and I will open the Dao camp, so you may leave.
Alrighty. So, that was a long cutscene. And assuming we just have to follow the guy right now.
Can I ask you something? So how can I get out of this joint?
Have you finished Yang's tests, Ulukai?
No, not yet.
I believe you will find yourself most rewarding, Ulukai. Return to me once you have completed them, please.
So I gotta go find this guy's tests. Which I have no idea where are they. I could ask. I already forgot who they were, but it's this guy.
Shorty. What can you tell me of Croax?
I was very young when he became the leader of Feyran's Sultan. From what my father told me before being reverted, Croax always tried to be in control.
Oh, I think that's the main villain.
Under his power.
How did he and Feyran get together?
When Feyran first arrived in Shamazar, he met with Khazar several times. They were always seen arguing. Croax saw his chance to join forces with Feyran. And together, they began to teach their message of power over the weak.
Alright, let's just go around and explore. Ooh, what's this? Got gems? Decided to fight. Okay. Sorry, I'm learning the controls while I'm doing this. More ammo, let's go. Gladly.
Pardon me, buddy. Are you Yan?
Yes, Ulukai. I'm glad that you are feeling better.
Thanks. Your father said you could help me get the kinks out.
The what?
Forget it. I need to get some exercise. Can you help me out?
I can do that, Ulukai. There are 4 tests we do here to train other guardians. I can guide you through them if you would like.
I would.
Then you can choose from our tests of jumping, swimming, targeting, or sneaking.
Let's do the target test. Oh, I did the swim test first.
We test the ability of all guardians to swim down into the waters around Adelpha. This is useful for us when we hide our items or want to avoid the soldiers of Croax. Follow me, and I will explain our test.
Meant to do shooting, but I hit swimming first. That's unfortunate. What the heck? Why can you, like... Why can I see you through the wall, brother? Interesting, interesting, interesting. Oh, swim test. Yoink. I pressed RT, not LT. Oh, do I have to like spam it to go faster or something like that? Surface. So I think RT is to dive. Do I have to grab all the shells? I do, I think. That I'm just getting random stuff in my inventory, which is probably the thing. I realize I said RT is to dive, but I think it's LT. It's LT, not RT. Alrighty.
Hmm?
Ooh, free stuff.
Son of a...
So, I have no idea what I have to grab. If I just have to grab the foreign material stuff... Or just like anything I find. Because I'm kind of just grabbing anything I really find. Got some crystalline too, some crystallized things. Where'd the guy go? Yo, where you at though? Where you go? Did you go back to your house? Nah, not you, fam. Yeah, here you are. Target test.
What about this targeting test?
We have some pots set up to test the shooting skills of the new guardians. Even though my father unwisely follows the no violence teachings of Kazar, we still need to learn how to aim our defensive weapons. I shall show this to you.
I can show you the world. Oh, I do not like that. Holy cow.
You shoot well.
Unstable organic energy detected.
Are there more targets? No, I don't like that. Oh.
Try this jumping test.
Follow me, Ulukai. I will take you to the place where we test the skills.
Yeah, I don't like that shooting type thing. That is not a good shooting, because it's like, I mean, first of all, it's in like an offhand. Well, it's not an offhand, but it's like, it just feels like it's distant. And it's not like it's anything big of a deal that it's like I don't have the, what's it called, or anything. Oh, do I just have to go up here and then jump across? It just feels weird and stuff. It's a lot less zoomed in than what I expected, to be honest. And the fact that he's using one hand kind of pisses me off. I jumped after I hit the ground. Sick.
What is this sneaking test?
This is our most difficult test. Since my father orders that we follow the no violence teachings of Kazar, we find that we are forced to try and sneak into places without the soldiers seeing us.
Nothing wrong with a little sneak and peek. Saves on ammo.
If you say, Ulukai, me, I want to fight, but my father forbids it. And so now we train how to retrieve objects without being spotted. Follow me and I will tell you the rules.
Metal detected.
So now do we just gotta follow him? Wasn't listening. Whoa. Did I just glitch him by doing that? I can just run away and then run back to him. That's funny.
Yo, short, how does this work?
Ulukai, you will now begin the most difficult of our tests. What we will do is have you stand in the area of the square. Once I say one, two, three, you must begin to try and get the fruit I lay on the ground.
Sounds easy enough.
It will not be, Ulukai. If you leave the square before I count three, I will start over. If I see you, I will tell you, and you will have to come to me to restart the test.
Let's go, then.
Enter your square, and we will begin. Wait for my count, please.
So do I just have to go to a different box then? It's actually pretty easy to do.
You did it! I could not see you!
I mean, it's kind of in the open when I'm doing it too, but like...
So, did I pass?
Yes, Ulukai. I have no doubt that you could pass our tests. It was my honor to help you get out of your kink. I hope now that we will be able to learn more useful battle strategies from you.
Your father wouldn't be too happy about that.
My father does not want to see what is happening around him. He talks of the old moons of the Guardians and the honor their name once held. Never does he see that few are being left alive which believe the way he does.
Don't worry, Jan. I've never failed in a mission yet.
May the odds be silent during your travels, Ulukai. My father will be glad to hear that you are ready to begin.
Thanks.
Oh yes, I almost forgot. You will need this.
Hey, that's an EVD. Where did you find this?
This and many sacred objects are all around Adelpha now, Ulukai. When they were found, many believe them objects of the Yods.
Say, can you tell me a bit more about your father?
He is a great leader, and if things were different in Adelpha, he would be the leader of all the Dolatai Guardians. As it is, we must hide or face the reverting flames of Faeron.
He gets people to join him by burning them?
Yes, Ulukai.
Strange recruitment plan. How's your father fighting back?
We never fight, although most of us would like to. I am beginning to think that my father's essence is going weak. I want to no longer listen to his teachings of Khazar and of peace. I want more than anything to revert Faeron myself.
Drop my ring.
Whoa, simmer down there, Jan. I'm sure your father knows what he's doing.
We shall see soon enough.
Alrighty. Well, so we have finished the test and we are ready to go on, but I do think, however, I'm going to end this episode off here. We didn't do much, obviously. We just did the tutorial, basically. And a lot of dialogue. So, hope you guys did enjoy. Hit that like button down below for a new series. And I'll see you guys next time. It's your boy, Lucy the Rooster. Signing off. Deuces!